Okay, so 2 minutes ago I saw a shadow person walk in my room. The shadow was on the floor. There is a window, but there's like nothing. It's high up, there's nothing out there. This is a second floor. So. So who walked in my room a minute ago? Can you tell me your name, please? Is this your room? Whose room was this? Any particular persons? What did you say? Did you say Agnes? Who's Agnes? Come on. Are there any spirits in the hallway that want to talk? You could speak in this black box here.
That's Kathy.
Did you say that's Kathy? Who's Kathy? Yeah. I still keep smelling that tobacco smell. Not like cigarette, but like sweet, like Native American tobacco kind of thing. Do you smell it?
I've gotten a couple of whiffs of that too, actually.
Yeah. It comes and goes.
That's a really, is what's that?
Connect SLS. It tracks spirits of stick figures. It'll also track people.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah, we've seen
that. Seen that on TV.
They're a pain in the butt, but sometimes they don't work right, or spirits shut them down or drain the batteries. It's very common.
My grandson was with us. We have an EMF and EVP.
Nothing like that. We got the
no.
We got
no.
The little.
It costs a lot. If you do get one, get it on eBay. It's cheaper.
Yeah, than,
that's
for sure.
Cool.
They have some right now for like $275, $300.
Wow.
Right off.
No. In the past, they were like over 1,000.
Wow.
Anyway,
so that's cool. And you have a
shirt. Oh, there's somebody here, right on the stair rail. All right, do you want to touch her? He's actually on the big part of the rail. Can you reach down? Yeah, he's reaching for you a little bit. Oh, now he's on you. Do you feel him? He's like giving you a hug or something. on your back. Actually, he is touching your palm, and he was touching your back, and now he's back on the column. Who's touching her? I don't really care, because usually they don't stick around. And I don't think there's anything really bad here.
Oh,
it's gone.
Sixth sense, but I do have a little bit of a third eye, I guess you can call it.
I do. I've dealt with like a lot of demonic cases and possessions and all kinds of scary stuff. So I've kind of gotten used to it.
Like I can see him in my head, but not like I'm looking at you.
See. Like your mind's eye.
Yeah.
But not actually seeing them.
Right.
I understand what you're saying. I do that, but I literally see them too.
That's pretty neat. Yeah.
Ooh, that sounds like a kid.
Yeah.
I think.
That was a little kid. For sure.
Can you speak louder? Louder and slower on there, please. Pam. You're saying a lot of names.
I said Pam earlier. That was weird.
Really? Yeah. A lot of times they don't tell me their names. So.
Yeah.
Okay. That was Pam, a name you sensed? Or is that someone you know?
No, I was thinking of what her name was, and then Pam came to my mind first.
Oh, that's right. You did say Pam.
Huh?
Oh,
no, I think it's Paul Waters.
Who's Pam?
That's totally not random.
Is it?